Good afternoon, everybody. It's Reverend Tim, and it's time for a poem. Before I share it, I've been thinking a whole lot about where I was last spring, in April. I was fortunate enough to be in China, and I was able to go to Shang, the city where the Silk Road began and ended. That was remarkable. The Great Wall of China standing, seeing that the magnificence of it and the sheer unfathomability of how something that large was built. And obviously it was. And obviously lots of people died building it. But it was just immense. And I was on the tiny little part of it. So it was spring, and the trees were blooming when I was at the Great Wall of China, and it was glorious. It was just glorious, and it made me think of this poem, a very short poem called Sunset Tower by the Chinese poet Li Shangyin, who wrote during the late Tang Dynasty, and that he lived between the years 813 and 858. And he's writing about a city wall tower, and I saw many of those as well. But this just called out to me because of the tower, and the towers on the Great Wall of China were spectacular. So Sunset Tower. Atop the double city walls, I climb the tower and look down. Willows in shadow, flowers still bright. Around the skies, all sorrows sown. Where is it that the lone goose flies? And is my fate like his? A good rest of your Wednesday, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Bye-bye.